Everybody, DJ Ricky B and my son David here. David wanted me to do a sound test with the Rockville RBG10S subwoofer connected to our Yamaha home theater stereo system with our AccuLab speakers from 1976. I'll give you a quick rundown of what we're looking at here. So I decided to order this Rockville 10-inch RBG10S subwoofer. We wanted something a little louder for music in our basement. That's louder than the standard 100 watt subwoofers that most of the manufacturers offer. And Rockville had a 100 watt subwoofer for $139, but then I came across this one for $180, which is geared towards like small events for DJs and bands to use and whatnot. But you can also use it for home theater too. So this is $180 on eBay. You can check it out. It's a Rockville RBG10S. It's a 300 watt RMS subwoofer. They claim 1200 watts peak, but you want to go by the RMS reading. And we have a Bluetooth set up into a Yamaha natural sound receiver. It's the RX-V385. This is our receiver downstairs that we're using. And we have that hooked into vintage AccuLab speakers from 1976. They're four-way, 50-watt RMS speakers. They're 12-inch speakers. And you have a mid-range. And I think you have two for highs. I think that's how it goes. I'm not quite sure. But these are great speakers from the 70s. We love them. They're all original parts. Never fixed or nothing. And that one has the... This driver here has the middle section just a little bit dented in, but still sounds fine on this speaker. And I don't think we have any issues with the other speaker as far as cosmetics go. But they're the AccuLab speakers from 1976. So we're going to go ahead and do a little sound test here. David wants me to show you these. Okay, so we'll look at this one here. Yeah, this is in a little better shape, I think. That same driver just has a little dent in it. But other than that, they sound pretty darn good for what they are. So we're going to do a sound test with the subwoofer and the AccuLab speakers to give you an idea of how they sound, and we hope that you enjoy.